Welcome back to Millets TV. In our previous videos, we talked about how to prepare recipes using the Postive Millets and the important things to remember before you cook these millets. In this video, we will talk about how to eat these millets as our main food on daily basis in a systematic way and why. All of us must understand that this is not a diet plan. It should be our lifestyle and eating style every day. Let's get to the subject. In fact, we should not eat the same food every day continuously. Except water, nothing should get into our mouth every day. We should be changing our food in a rotation basis because our body needs a wide variety of macronutrients and vitamins. If we eat the same food every day, our body may become nutritionally deficient and sometimes we may overdose ourselves with the same nutrition. Both of these situations can cause a lot of problems in our body. The same thing applies to the Postive Millets as well. We should not eat the same type of millets every day as our main food continuously. We should eat these Postive Millets on rotation basis in a systematic way. The best way to eat these Postive Millets is to pick each of these grains and eat for 2 days, that covers 10 days, and then repeat in the same order. I will explain that. Say we got these 5 grains, foxtail, barnyard, kodo, little and brown top. So the day 1 and day 2, you eat recipes using foxtail millet. And day 3 and day 4, you switch to barnyard millet recipes. Then day 5 and day 6, you go with kodo millet. Day 7 and day 8, little millet. And then day 9 and day 10, brown top millet. Then on day 11, repeat the same thing from day 1. That means day 11th and day 12, it will be foxtail millet. Then day 13, 14 will be barnyard millet and will go on. This eating plan is a common one that works for all. From one of our videos, we learned that each of these millets offer us specific health benefits and also the ability to heal the existing health problems. If one is suffering from existing health issue and wants to speed up the healing process, this plan will be altered based on the type of problem. Say for example, if one has thyroid problem, their eating plan should be like this. Little millets for 3 days, the remaining 4 millets each 1 day, and repeat the same cycle. We will talk about each of the health issues and the respective diet plans in a separate videos. If you like this video, please click like button and don't forget to subscribe to Millets TV YouTube channel. By clicking bell icon, you will get notified soon as our new video is uploaded. Stay healthy to enjoy your life. See you in our next video. Thank you.